All right, here she is. At long last, the X6.5 subwoofer. We've got our nice size pull vent here. We've got our CNC cut vents in the basket. Pretty large spider vented voice coilformer. Flat diaphragm with its little neck joint for stronger glue. Tinted leads integrated into the spider. Brought up here on the voice coilformer. Obviously, as the cone's aluminum, you don't want leads running through it. Come up here to the top. Have our nice little rubber surround. Custom made aluminum dust cap as well. Single 4 ohm voice coil. And we're going to fire it up. Do another round, Ren. That was about as much as you can get out of it with pretty much dead silent mechanics. I'm going to turn up one more click. Makes a little bit of noise, but still quite silent. Let's get a look at the spider. You can see at that point the flat diaphragm is almost coming down and touching the spider. You can probably get a little bit more movement out before any sort of damage happens, but this is our only prototype, so taking it a little bit easy on it for the time being. We'll have some more testing coming soon.